Just 16 years of age, and her little bio tells me that she's a singer-songwriter. She released her first single in May of this year, and she tends to write more pop, stroke, punk, rock music. This, along with Owen, Alfie, Sean, and Ronan, would you welcome, please, Ria May.
This first song is called The Dying Light by Sam Fender. This town's a world of waves and strays, and comedy giants and penniless heroes, dead men at the bar. I've drank with them all through misadventure and trial.
Ideas to keep the hell at bay, distractions only last a day. The night is so impossible, it haunts the few who dare to love. Its marks are so hereditary. I'm terrified of having kids, but I'm damned if I give up.
This is my lovely band behind me, so Sean Daniels, Ronan Walsh, Alfie Ireland, and Owen Moore. So, big round of applause for them. So this next song we'll be performing is actually my new original song, as they said in the start. It's called Unexpected Love, and it came out May 20th. And you can stream it on your desired
music platform. You can also stream into WLR to hear it weekday, thanks to Ray. And so yeah, I hope you all enjoy. Find myself again. I lost all trust, trying to pick up the parts of the past that broke in my hands. I didn't think I'd get the chance to find someone like you, but now I can't imagine it with anyone else. Thank you for all the happiness you gave me. You're more than I could ask for in my story. When I was broken, you held me high. Told me it was okay to cry. Showed me how it felt to be loved by a boy whose love fell right. I thought there was no more loving I could do. You came into my life and showed me that that wasn't true. When my dad said he approved of you, and my friends were dying to meet you too, I just know that all this past heartbreak. A song called Unexpected Love, which you can find on Spotify and any other music platform. This next song, I'm sure almost everyone will probably know, so sing along if you know it.
Thank you. So this next song is called Iris.
Touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow.
This next song you'll probably know if you've watched the recent James Bond movie, so. Start that again.
Twice, how you take the paradise, now you're never.
time to die. There's just no time to die.
Thank you.
Dead Boys. I'm firing on three cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. I'm firing on three cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. I'm firing on three cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. I'm firing on three cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. Anniversaries are short-lived, but they come back around at a breakneck speed. My world spins so fast, the centrifugal force keeps me stuck in the middle. And we close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. We close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever dead boys in hometown. All the dead boys in hometown. All tussle with the black dog, some out loud and some in silence. Everybody around here just rings, 'cause that's our culture.
Thank you to Garageland for having us today. It means the world, and thanks to everyone for coming out.
Garageland on Cruinne an Óg and on RTÉ 2XM.
Just 16 years of age, and her little bio tells me that she's a singer-songwriter. She released her first single in May of this year, and she tends to write more pop, stroke, punk, rock music. This, along with Owen, Alfie, Sean, and Ronan, would you welcome, please, Ria May.
This first song is called The Dying Light by Sam Fender.
Dead boys were always there. My beer's to keep the hell at bay. Distractions only last a day. The night is so impossible. It haunts a few who dare to love. Its marks are so hereditary. I'm terrified of having kids, but I'm damned if I give up tonight. I must repel the dying light. For mom and dad and all my pals, for all the ones who didn't mean well. Oh, 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 oh.
Just want to say a few words. So thanks for everyone to coming out. It means the world. Thanks for having us, Garageland. This is my lovely band behind me. So Sean Daniels, Ronan Walsh, Alfie Ireland, and Owen Moore. So big round of applause for them. So this next song we'll be performing is actually my new original song, as they said in the start. It's called Unexpected Love, and it came out May 20th. And you can stream it on your desired music platform. You can also stream into WLR to hear it weekday, thanks to Ray. So yeah, I hope you all enjoy.
Trying to find myself again. I lost all tries. Trying to pick up the parts of the past that broke in my hands. I didn't think I'd get the chance to find someone like you. But now I can't imagine it with anyone else. Thank you for all the happiness you gave me. You're more than I could ask for in my story. When I was broken, you held me high.
Morgan, that was my original song called Unexpected Love, which you can find on Spotify and any other music platform. This next song, I'm sure almost everyone will probably know, so sing along if you know it. So this next song is called Iris. You'll probably know if you've watched the recent James Bond movie, so. Sorry about that, let's start that again.
Twice I have died the power that
It's just no time to die.
Thank you.
Dead Boys. I'm firing on three cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. I'm firing on three cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. I'm firing on three cylinders. If only I know what you meant. I'm firing on three cylinders. If only I know what you meant. Anniversaries are short-lived, but they come back around at a breakneck speed. My world spins so fast, the centrifugal force keeps me stuck in the middle. And we close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. We close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. dead boys in the hometown. Old tussle with a black dog, some out loud and some in silence. Everybody around here just rings, 'cause that's our culture.
Thank you to Garageland for having us today. It means the world, and thanks to everyone for coming out.
Garageland on Cruinne an Óg and on RTÉ 2XM.
Just 16 years of age, and her little bio tells me that she's a singer-songwriter. She released her first single in May of this year, and she tends to write more pop, stroke, punk, rock music. This, along with Owen, Alfie, Sean, and Ronan, would you welcome, please, Ria May.
This first song is called The Dying Light by Sam Fender.
There's more every year. Drag beers to keep the hell at bay. Distractions only last a day. The night is so impossible. It haunts the few who dare to look. Its marks are so hereditary. I'm terrified of having kids, but I'm damned if I give up.
This is my lovely band behind me, so Sean Daniels, Rona Marsh, Alfie Ireland and Owen Moore. So big round of applause for them. So this next song we'll be performing is actually my new original song, as they said in the start. It's called Unexpected Love and it came out May 20th. And you can stream it on your desired music platform. You can also stream into WLR to hear it weekday, thanks to Ray. So yeah, I hope you all enjoy.
More than I could ask for in
unexpected love to the boy who became my unexpected love.
Thank you. So again, that was my original song called Unexpected Love, which you can find on Spotify and any other music platform. This next song, I'm sure almost everyone will probably know, so sing along if you know it.
Thank you.
this next song is called Iris. You'll probably know if you've watched the recent James Bond movie, so. Sorry about that, let's start that again.
goes to show that the blood you bleed is just the blood you are. We were a pair, but I saw we'll be right back.
song called Dead Boys.
I'm firing on 3 cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. I'm firing on 3 cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. I'm firing on 3 cylinders. If only. I'm firing on 3 cylinders. If only I knew what you meant.
The anniversary is a short lived. But they come back around at a breakneck speed. My world spins so fast, the centrifugal force keeps me stuck in the middle. And we close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. We close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. All the dead boys in our hometown. All tussle with the black dog, some out loud and some in silence. Everybody around here just ring. That's our culture. And we close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. And we close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. All the dead boys. Thank you to Garageland for having us today. It means the world, and thanks to everyone for coming out.
Garageland on Cruinnian Óg and on RTÉ 2XM.
She's just 16 years of age, and her little bio tells me that she's a singer-songwriter. She released her first single in May of this year, and she tends to write more pop, stroke, punk, rock music. This, along with Owen, Alfie, Sean, and Ronan, would you welcome, please, Ria May.
This first song is called The Dying Light by Sam Fender. This is my lovely band behind me, so Sean Daniels, Ronan Walsh, Alfie Ireland, and Owen Moore. So, big round of applause for them. So this next song we'll be performing is actually my new original song, as they said in the start. It's called Unexpected Love, and it came out May 20th. And you can stream it on your desired music platform. You can also stream into WLR to hear it weekday, thanks to Ray. So yeah, I hope you all enjoy. Thank you.
past I'll try it. Trying to pick up the parts of the past that broke in my hands. I didn't think I'd get the chance to find someone like you, but now I can't imagine it with anyone else. So I thank you.
My original song called Unexpected Love, which you can find on Spotify and any other music platform. This next song, I'm sure almost everyone would probably know, so sing along if you know it.
It's not my family.
So this next song is called Iris. This next song you'll probably know if you've watched the recent James Bond movie, so. Sorry about that, let's start that again.
Turn off the keyboard.
So this is our last song called Dead Boys.
I'm firing on 3 cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. I'm firing on 3 cylinders. If only I knew what you meant. I'm firing on 3 cylinders. I'm firing on 3 cylinders. If only I knew what you meant.
Anniversaries are short-lived, but they come back around at a breakneck speed. My world spins so fast, the centrifugal force keeps me stuck in the middle. And we close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. We close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. All the dead boys in our hometown. Old tussle with the black dog, some out loud and some in silence. Everybody around here just drink. That's our culture. And we close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. And we close our eyes, learn our pain. Nobody ever could explain all the dead boys in our hometown. All the dead boys. Thank you to Garageland for having us today. It means the world, and thanks to everyone for coming out.
Garageland on Cruinniú an Óg and on RTÉ 2XM.